What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Have you forgot the lock screen passcode for your iPhone? The reason might be that you are used to unlocking your device with the Face ID and rarely use the passcode. No matter the cause, now it's fairly easy to remove the passcode and regain access to your device. This new method I'm going to share with you guys is from Apple Support, which is completely free. You don't need a computer or anything else. All you need is your iPhone. Just make sure you have meet the following conditions. Number 1. Your iPhone is running iOS 15.2 or later software. If not, you can update it using iTunes before you proceed. Number 2, you have signed in it with your Apple ID and enabled Find My. If not, you can skip ahead to the second part of this video, where we show you how to unlock it with iTunes on a computer. Number 3, it's connect to a network, either Wi-Fi or cellular data would be fine. So, let's get into it. What we are gonna do is pretty simple. Just keep entering wrong passcode until it let you try again in 1 hour. You will see an erase iPhone button in the bottom right of the screen. Tap on it. It says your iPhone is in security lockout. You can try again in 1 hour, or you can erase and reset this iPhone now. So basically this is the way it removes the passcode. I'm sorry to say that we'll have to erase the content on this iPhone, unless we can manage to remember the passcode. Here we enter our Apple ID password to sign out. In seconds, we'll enter the reset process. We'll see the Apple logo, and then the progress bar. This procedure takes about 1 minute. Well done. Now we see the hello screen, which means the passcode has been removed. Let's go ahead and set it up. Here we can set up a new passcode, or skip it until we get to the home screen. If you have backup stored in iCloud or your computer, here are the options for you to restore your data back on the device. I'm just going to choose Restore from iCloud Backup. Enter the Apple ID and password. And then you will see the backup you have created previously. Select one and follow the instructions until it's restoring from iCloud. The time taken here depends on your backup size. Okay, now let's unlock it with the new passcode we just created. There it is. We've got everything back on the device. As we mentioned in the beginning, if you don't use Apple ID on your iPhone, there would be no erase iPhone option on your lock screen. Then we can use iTunes to unlock it on a computer. First, follow the instructions here to put your iPhone into recovery mode. For iPhone 8 or later, press and quickly release the volume up button, press and quickly release the volume down button, then press and hold the side button until we enter the recovery mode screen. Now iTunes should recognize it and prompt an update or restore. Let's proceed with the restore. iTunes will be downloading the firmware automatically and then removing the lock screen passcode in the restore process. Just like that. If you have difficulty using iTunes, ForeKey will be a nice alternative. It offers a step-by-step guide for all iOS devices to enter recovery mode. You can download the firmware to a location at your choice, and then start unlocking it anytime you want. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the Tenorshare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.